Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for giving your precious time here. In today's video, we'll be learning how to make a balance sheet in Excel. I will show you few things that you should, these are unsaid things that the balance sheet should have, the formatting and all those things. So let us begin. First, we'll write the opening of the balance sheet, that is how much money we have. Here I am putting June 2019. If you see closely what I am doing, you will be able to see that I just wrote first in a format and then I dragged it. Later I typed all this and then I put it, but all that was easy. Next is I made sure that it is looking good. Things that are needed to be bold, I made them bold. Those which are important, I've put them in color. It's not necessary some fancy color, but something to differentiate from rest of the material. Now the important part is coming. Let us do that. Before that, I've made a few mistakes and solved them. I've hit that. Now let us start. Total cash in, I'm writing some formula over here. Please see closely, very closely, and then I'm putting that formula everywhere in the row, in that row. Again, I'm doing same for total cash out. Basically, what I'm doing is total cash in, all the cash that comes in, I'm taking a total. So every time I don't have to manually take it. Now, same I did for total cash out. Now I'm doing total. Closing balance is opening balance plus total cash in minus total cash out. For opening balance, it's same as the previous month, right? So for June 2019, whatever was the money left, that is the closing balance, is the opening balance for July 2019. Now I'm putting some numbers here. At right hand side, you can see that everything is in lakhs. It is important to specify things like this. If it is in crores, you can put it in crores, because you can't write such big numbers over here, right? So that is, I have done that. If you can see, as soon as I'm putting, say, for 75 plus 254, I don't have to add it manually and put it in total cash in. It is happening on its own. So that is one. So that saves a lot of time, and it's logical to use functions in Excel. Lot of people don't know function in Excel. That is why they find it very tedious. Functions in Excel, once you learn, they are very easy. So for learning more such functions, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Similarly, I put same for total cash in, total cash out. I put this. So basically, this is what a balance sheet should look like. This is from my end, and the things that entities that I put are the basic ones. You can add more or subtract. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Soon I'll be out with a new video.